These hexagons represent the network traffic of a 25,000 employee global company. Traditional cybersecurity focuses on pattern and threshold-based alerting, while identity-based attacks revolve around identifying anti-patterns. Detecting these deviations in 900 terabytes a day is extremely difficult. Here, a recently compromised user account starts performing highly atypical, yet still permissible enterprise actions. Traditional security methods do not trigger an alert. This single compromised account then pivots to expand access and to make it harder for defenders to eliminate. Eventually, a traditional alerting mechanism triggers and the security team promptly shuts off access. But not before company operations are impacted. Valuable IP, only representing an easily concealed 0.1% of the daily traffic volume, was already compromised and shared with the world. Clearly, traditional mechanisms were not sufficient. What if the enterprise had deployed Morpheus? With the Morpheus digital fingerprinting workflow, every network event is scored, organized by user, and prioritized in near real time. From hundreds of millions of events a week, a security analyst now sees the top 10 potentially actionable alerts and, crucially, detailed context that determines effective next steps. Let's rewind that previous scenario and see what happens this time. With this massive data reduction and contextualization from Morpheus, anti-pattern behavior is quickly surfaced. The initial compromised accounts are promptly shut down before substantial pivoting occurs. Breach response is reduced from weeks to days, and what could have been a massive incident is stopped before significant damage occurred. The original scenario wasn't just inspired by real events, but illustrates the actual breach that happened to NVIDIA in early 2022. Morpheus is able to quickly detect such specific anomalies because digital fingerprinting learns the typical network behavior of organizations' users, systems, and applications. The fine-grained models are tuned to each individual, like a fingerprint, mapping how they interact day-to-day with complex enterprise infrastructure. Available on NVIDIA NGC and GitHub, Morpheus also runs in all major clouds. You can also get immediate short-term access to prebuilt use cases and pre-trained models, including digital fingerprinting, on NVIDIA Launchpad.